for a comic book.
Okay, sure. What kind of book would you like to buy?
I was thinking to buy a Wonder Woman comic book.
Oh, right. Oh, here's one I found.
Oh, this is perfect. Thanks a lot.
My pleasure.
Hi. My name's Rachel, and I came to the comic book store all the way from New York City because I heard that you have the newest books.
Ah, nice to meet you. I work here on the weekends. I'm also an accountant, but my boss is really mean to me. I wish I could work at the comic store all the time.
Oh, me too. This place seems cool.
Yes.
Have a nice day, Richard.
Scene two. A few months later, it is summer.
I'm back.
Hey, haven't seen you in a while. Is that you?
Yes, it's me. I might look different to you because I just finished college.
Wow, congratulations, Rachel. I'm so proud of you.
My parents gave me a chihuahua as a gift for finishing college, and I'm so happy, but he's misbehaving. He needs to be potty trained at PetSmart. Do you have any potty training books for chihuahuas?
Thanks
for all the books.
Hey, careful, we just mopped the... Oh, no, Rachel! Rachel, I'll save you! Rachel! Rachel, get up! Are you awake? Oh, no, we need to call an ambulance.
Help me.
Scene three. The hospital. Rachel is asleep in bed. Richard is next to her, painting Rachel's nails.
What happened? Where am I?
Yeah, you were in the hospital, Rachel. It's okay.
Oh, I see the light!
Sorry, that's just my iPhone.
Oh.
Thank goodness you're all right.
Are you? Don't remember you.
Who, me?
Yes, you. I don't want to stay here.
I'm so sorry, Rachel, but they said you have to stay here for 10 days until you get discharged.
Okay. I'm sorry. R-I-C-H-A-R-D.
Yes.
Oh, I think I remember you.
Yes, do you remember my name?
It's Richard! Is that right?
Ding ding!